Hi, I'm Peter, an English teacher from Fuyang Giraffe in China. In my off days, I like to take a walk. Today, I'm in the village of Funan County in Fuyang in the northwest of the Anhui province. I just found an antique. Do you know what this is? This is a smelly pit. And several decades ago, China started using clean energy in rural areas. These pits produce biogas by utilizing trash manure. People used to use this biogas to replace coal as fuel. However, do we still use these pits? Is China still trying to use clean energy in rural areas? I heard they found a new idea. Let's find out.
Okay.
Wow, look at all these chickens. How robust. This is a chicken farm. And there are over 100,000 chickens here. Now that is a lot of chickens. Hello, you want something to eat? Yeah, there we go. There we go, it's okay. And it said that all of their dung can weigh as much as 12 tons a day. That's over 400 tons a month. What about a year? If everything is left right here, you cannot imagine the smell in the air. Wow. This is amazing. And I don't even see this scenario. I mean, look at all the rapeseed flowers, and they've got ducks and fish. Oh, 老板. 你好.
你好。你把鸡粉放到哪了?
你想知道吗?
Chicken manure can become treasure? How interesting! I think I'm gonna take a ride with this car and see where it goes.
Hello.
Hello.
Hello. Wow. So you can really turn all this waste into clean energy, right?
是的，因为我们湖南县人口大县，有170万人口，另外也是养殖大县，每一年有177万头禽畜的粪物，还有20万吨秸秆，在我们这里都可以变成清洁的生物天然气和有机肥料。所以以往呢是每家每户的沼气池利用率比较低，现在不一样了。 你可以把我们这里想象成一个没有味道的巨大的沼气池。这两个罐子就是我们的厌氧发酵罐。有机废弃物进入厌氧发酵罐以后，每天可以产生1.2万立方米的天然气，然后经过脱硫、脱氨、脱碳，就可以从天然气管网输送到千家万户了。这个项目8个站点全部脱碳以后，每天可以生产10万立方米的生物天然气。
So what is the difference between biomass gas and this natural gas?
沼气已经提纯以后变成天然气，我们的甲烷含量可以达到96%，高于普通的石化天然气。然后利用剩下的藻叶、藻渣，我们还可以把它生产成真正的有机肥料，在农民在种田的时候呢，可以改善土壤。
Peter，这就是我们用藻渣生产的有机肥。啊，好。What a good way to reduce carbon emissions.
你说的没错，生物天然气本身替代燃煤可以减碳40%以上，减碳量远大于自身因电力消耗排放的二氧化碳，是负碳产业。而且，除了供应居民的日常用气以外，剩余的天然气还可以用来发电。Well,
that is amazing. So if the biomass natural gas can be used in all rural areas, then China will soon reach its goal of carbon emissions peaking in 2030. And may I ask the biomass natural gas prices?
我等会带你到 农户家去看看，听听他们怎么说的。
哦、OK。
我们的生产厂出来的天然气管气通过管道，已经现在安装到了村民老百姓家里面。
你好，大叔。
你好，你好，
你好。
哎，来，我带你瞧我们家刚安装的。
我们走。Oh, nice house. Oh, I like your kitchen.
好，气表在这里边。这个气既环保又安全。
好的。
还便宜，每立方是2.98元。
啊。
以前我们用那个沼气，现在不用了。
哦。
全用这，还没气味。
Very, very good.
I really learned a lot today. They are getting new energy by easily growing crops and breeding livestock. China is changing organic waste into new energy. And I believe that there will be a more beautiful rural China with lower carbon emissions. Bye.